labyrinthine path before Phoenix seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way.
Cargo goes to die.
As Phoenix traveled through the underworld, her thoughts turned toward her mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed? Phoenix couldn't help
but... A huge monster appears! It's ginormous, but Phoenix just laughed.
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything she had prayed for to take her mind off her worries. It was a gift from Olympus she would treasure forever. Deep within her vulnerable, yet ever-expanding...
Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
Ah! there, little one. We have so much to talk about.
Whoever or whatever you are, you don't scare me.
When the thief said this was Aeolus's jar, I thought it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This sort of thing can't contain the wind. That's impossible.